Oh, what up, baby? It's your boy, son, Danny Thoms. Thoms Boys Fishing out here in Indiana, bro. Indianapolis, man. Indiana, actually, out here. Fish the White River, bro. Check this spot out, man. Tell me this spot doesn't look fire. Tell me it don't look fire. I keep hearing these beeps. Is it me because I'm going to go fishing? I don't know. I've never been here before, so this is brand new for both of us. So please, man, join us as I'm out here doing a little bit of what we call honeymoon fishing, bro. That's what I'm going to call it. And see if I catch something. There has to be at least one type of animal in here, or one type of fish that wants to play around and have some fun and see if they're gonna be one of my victims. Fuck. All right, let me just go ahead and put this in my pocket. I'm gonna have to figure out a way to get down there because there's some good spots I could probably try. That's a good spot right there. Look at this, good spot. All this brush right here is superb to catch a fish. You see, you hear what I'm trying to tell you? You hear what I'm trying to say? You see what I'm saying? So, let's see. Ooh, there you go, as soon as it landed, baby. Oh, what is that, dog? Yo, as soon as it landed, ooh, I got him. Oh, he's trying to get into the weeds. Nope, I don't think so. What is this? What'd I snag? Oh, I got something. Oh, I got me. What is this, a spot or is this a largie? Oh, this could be a spotted bass. Oh, no, wait. It's a smallie, dog. No, I don't even know what it is. All right, let's get this sucker. No, I'm unhooked. He's got something. It looks like a small mouth, actually. Let's see its mouth. It's soft, smooth mouth, very smooth skin. Looks like a smallie. It could be a spot, but dude. Fire little fish, man. Not too bad. First indie fish, dog. Let's get it. Oh yeah. And something said throw it over there. Now he wasn't a big joint. He was a little boy right there. But we caught him nonetheless, man. Oh yeah. Mm-hmm. Baby bluegill is an actual bluegill. This is probably one of the ones that he caught. But I haven't seen small ones like this in a minute. So you're from Taylorsville Lake, aren't you, little guy? And you look kind of healthy too. Yeah. Oh, bass, baby, another one, son. Oh, you ate my bait. Oh, whoa. Calm it down, Junior.
All right, I got it. This girl was stabbing you multiple times and it was hurting you. I'm sorry.
Nice little guy. Ooh, healthy, peed on me, but it's okay. Same thing, golden, got that little sheen on it, gold sheen. See their mouth. He's got a soft mouth. So I saw this largie, and I lost my bait. There you go. Oh, he still has it. He's not getting rid of it. Yeah, baby. Oh yeah, I got a little baby bass. He got caught in the lip.
Well, you got to open your mouth, Bubba. We didn't even see what happened, though.
There you go. That was easy. Got a little handsome guy, dude. That little, looking that goldish and beautiful. That means you got some good fish. You got some good fish here, man. So. There you go. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Oh, big bluegill. Oh yeah, nice. Big joint. Oh yeah, baby. Oh yeah, barely caught. Oh no, he's in there.
All right, there you go. We're gonna get you out, baby.
There you go. You went and got caught real good. Look at this guy, though. Monster, dude. Monster bluegill. Oh, yeah. Could be one of the ones that her dad got. Come on, baby. Come on. Excuse me. I'm going to fuck him. Okay. Got it. Got him. Fighter. It's a bass. Or it's a bluegill. It's a big bluegill, baby. Oh, yeah. Dude, might as well be catching little bass because the bluegills we're catching, guys, are massive. Look at this guy. He doesn't have no disease. He's got a blue beard. Very nice.